that flattens the skin, but then we still give you a nice solid base.
Chef Lindsay is boosting my confidence so much by teaching me the science behind the dish, and it's amazing.
Good. Your plate is exactly the same as my plate. It's the way you two should be working together in harmony.
Service, we do the least to battle.
I
call.
I'll call back.
I'll
call
you.
Yeah, I'm just looking. Wait a minute. Calm down.
But this is anything
like
you would listen to.
When Gordon's Eugene and Milan,
I couldn't let you do my contract. I think that's a very unusual thing to make sure that we are staying united as a team.
What was it you just threw?
A teddy. Alright.
Watching teddy was sitting out. You do?
Thank you.
chicken's fresh frozen? they advertise that the show's gonna be like, because they go, oh, words spread fast, Gordon's coming. It says they all just happened to be there that night. I don't know. I don't quite believe it. A claw machine next to the front door. Yeah, just a bit, isn't it? A bit common. Oh. Yeah. No, it's no. How is that lasagna? It doesn't even look, just looks like...
It's the goldiest of
corn,
it's also...
Aye.
It's trying to
eat the corn, it's dry. It just looks like a lump of something that's had like a cut of passata thrown over it. He's going to tell me. We're going to say, let me just wrap it up. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Look at that clear in, eh? Yep.
Nej, det er sådan noget. in terms of the inspiration, tell me what it is.
Try to keep it southern with the grits, fresh with the salmon, and classic with the capers, with the onions, with the tomatoes.
Good.
Keep it with the New Orleans theme, redfish, and then grilled vegetables, fresh rice, fresh ingredients. Just a fun dish.
Pretty good job. But if it's a lack of day, let me tell you that. Beautiful.
You didn't cook them. I cook them. You understand?
Yes.
Okay. Let's go.
Come on, guys. Please.
Wow. Look at that.
You think of first thing you think of freshness. When I walked into your restaurant, what I didn't expect was frozen seafood. So I got my team to get some ingredients from here. Like you both just have a little taste. Taste the freshness. A beautiful char-grilled salmon done with grits.
Creamy, tasty, it's absolutely phenomenal.
Got a hold of some redfish, marinated zucchini with some rice, and a really nice mango sauce.
Oh my gosh, this redfish is delicious. It's phenomenal. It's absolutely phenomenal.
For the
rules? Absolutely.
Watching it be my dish and not knowing that it was mine, and to say that, you know, it looked like it was from their heart.
I'd like to have a little taste of that chicken fried steak. I just lightly pounded it and then fried it twice. So it should just melt in your mouth.
It does. It literally melted.
Yep.
I couldn't believe how good it was. The presentation was beautiful. It was fresh ingredients, and they tasted wonderful.
They're all absolutely phenomenal.
The two chefs put our dishes together. Wow.
That's cool. Wow. They really are. They're phenomenal.
It really opened my eyes.
These aren't just delicious. They're beautiful. They come from both ways. Nadia, I knew that.
After finally having at least a small win, or as good as his team were feeling like the best. Michael White!